living things from the past and learning about things from the past. In reception, we incubate a duck and goose eggs. Three ducklings hatched, Dolly, Desmond and Dave. I learned that the egg needs to stay in the incubator for 24 egg days. I learned that ducklings have an egg tube to hatch onto their egg. I learned that goslings are very noisy when they do not get cuddles. I just thought Doris wanted to join in with our lesson. Every time she made a noise, we made her feel loved. By saying,
"It's okay, Doris, we're here."
They made so much mess and they will sit in their food bowls.
They definitely needed to learn some table manners.
We love them and take care of them every day. We visited the market where they were very happy living by a pond. Follow the yellow road. few things for Benton Baker. I think she should help make some more porridge.
I think she should help make their beds.
I like having our duckling and